do today?
What book to choose?
Gentleman Lucas!
What?
Dinner's ready!
Ooh, dinner!
Dinner?
Ooh, yum! Dinner, yeah. Ooh, let me eat these. Mm. So good!
We got everything!
Yeah!
Bye, Mom!
Wait,
bye,
take
guys.
This carrot!
Okay.
I don't like carrots. Okay,
Mom,
I'm done.
Bye,
Mom. Ah, there's a carrot on the floor. I'm just gonna put this in the trash. Wait.
I'm eating it.
Oh, I'm not gonna eat it. I'm not gonna eat it. No. I'm not gonna eat
my
food. Finally, eat my food. Give me it.
You're so good.
Yes, food now.
Okay, I'll eat my food. You know what?
It is night.
I do have to go to sleep.
Lock the door.
Okay.
I locked the door.
You know what? I'm just gonna go to sleep. Good night.
Time to get into the van.
Day. I guess I'll just tell Mom to make me breakfast. Mom, where are you? Lucas, did you see Mom anywhere?
Mom, I'm sorry what I did to yesterday, but...
Lucas, Mom? Did you see Mom anywhere?
You think I know?
Whoa! Like maybe you have a secret room in your room, if that makes sense.
Check the car, okay? Just check the car.
There's no car!
Hey, Lee!
Mom! Oh, I know exactly
Mom.
What I'm gonna do when she's not here.
Oh, well. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just redecorating.
What are you doing?
Get out of the way.
Okay.
I want to cook my own food, but there's no food. Where's the food?
It's in the fridge. There's some food in the fridge.
Oh, well, I got some in my chest, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, that was the one I did. Okay, so.
It's a fire! It's on fire! It's on fire! Get the fire extinguisher! Wait, there's no fire extinguisher!
Exactly!
Is there any water? Oh, okay, I put it out. Look, I actually cooked it! It says cooked chicken!
Oh, well.
But I'm not hungry, so I'm just gonna throw it out the window like I did last time.
You actually did that?
Yes.
Ow!
Be careful!
Ow, my leg.
Before come, I'm gonna lock you in the house. Ooh, I'm gonna lock the door! Yes! No! How did you get in?
I'm not gonna lock your room! Get wrecked! I locked your room!
No, please don't mess my room!
Hey!
What are you doing? You know what? I'm just gonna read a book. I hear noises outside. Well, I'm definitely going to be using all of these.
All the traps?
Oh, yeah. Get them ready. What are you doing?
Okay, sure. Yeah, you're not supposed to be there.
Okay, what trap should I do first? Ho-ho, yeah.
Okay, get TNT. Put
it there. I won't put the lever.
I don't have it.
Put it. I have a flint and steel, don't worry. For a backup.
Oh.
Put the TNT.
Okay, but,
Oh, you don't have it? Okay.
Yeah, I lost it. Okay.
What can we do? Oh, yeah. I know what I'm gonna do.
Ow, I hit my head.
I'm gonna put water here so when he gets inside, he's gonna get greeted by this. Oh, yeah. Well, what other trap should I put? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna be using all of these traps today.
Okay, so you put that trap down.
Ow!
Sorry.
That hurt.
Sorry.
Huh. Oh, yeah.
I'll put all the potions. Okay.
Don't put all of them. Don't put all of them. We're gonna be putting them in different places.
Okay. Okay, so for those, I'll take this one. Okay, thanks. Okay, thanks.
So for this trap, we're gonna be over here. Ah!
Ow.
Do you have any more levers? I don't have any more. Oh.
There.
Thank you.
Okay, there.
When he comes in the kitchen, he's doomed.
Oh, no, I know what to do. I know what to do. I'm gonna put lava.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I have some redstone.
Ooh, we need blocks because we can't put the redstone on the carpet. So annoying. Well, I'll just put a lever right here.
I have a piston, though. Okay, yeah. So it's going to start spreading and he's going to start.
And here we're going to have another poison potion.
A lot. Ow. Okay. Anyways, okay. So when he's gonna go in there, he's gonna get splashed by a potion, he's gonna run off in the kitchen, and then we're gonna be behind here. Okay, well I guess we're gonna put a lever there. And then we're gonna be here, we're gonna do this, lava's gonna come out, and then he's basically gonna run out, he's gonna run back here.
I'm gonna put a little dispenser so we can see him.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
A what?
Suspenser fort.
Oh, yeah, a suspenser fort. Okay, I'll put some potions. No, don't press them. And then he'll get scared off. He'll get scared, so then he'll run away and get out of the house.
Yeah. Just in case, I also made a zip line.
Oh, yeah, zip line.
Ooh, I have an idea so we can access the dispensers more easily. Dispenser bridge.
What? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, and then we're gonna use these, and then we're gonna jump down there. Okay, good.
Okay, let me make sure do you have any more traps we could put? It'll really help.
I have some TNT.
Well, we'll use that for later, not now.
Okay, well, I have some fish so we can, like, they can
now we just gotta wait for the bad guy to come in.
Oh, wait.
Okay,
go.
Oh, man. When is that robber going to come?
Yeah.
Well, he's not coming. I better destroy
my
bed, too.
Oh, yeah. I got this. I stopped.
I hear something.
Wait. Me too.
Shh.
Oh, my God.
Ah!
Oh, no.
Oh, sorry. Activate it.
Activate it.
Oh, no. It ran out. Wait, let me put potions inside. There. Kitchen, you fool! I've never fought a robber before. I'm scared.
No, 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 no.
Who is Mom anyways? Why did I confuse her name with that? My buckets! My
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Mom, what do you mean we did? We almost got killed. You forgot us? Seriously? And you're asking, oh, what happened? Get off. And you hit me? This is what I found in the shop. So you better run away. Run away. Don't ever come back.
I'm in trouble.
You're in big trouble, Mom.
How dare you?
Don't get any closer.
How dare you?
Ow. Mom, don't... We're grounded? Fine. We're grounded for life. At least we're not you.
Yeah.
I'm leaving. Get in the treehouse. I'm getting in the treehouse. Yeah, and you try to follow me, Mom. I know you can never get in the treehouse.